This rap shit divided by panty lines. Which side are you on?
Pussy.
Social media got you fucking in pantomime. Damn, why that line so long?
Rookie.
I'm just caught up in the rapture trying to be a rap star. I hope I make it out alive.
Alive.
I'm a master at masquerading and acting like I ain't faded. Only I can see through my disguise.
I walk around more confused than my aunt Linda's man friend, a black transgender clan member who's a Caitlyn Jenner fan and a member of Grindr and Tinder. Head MD is in the band in the apartment while I'm dancing around all these names and labels that I can't remember.
What the fuck?
Rise now, my antennas are up on this PC shit. I'm finna go out on my shield like Captain America, Transcender.
I'm the guy on the facade. Give me a wrong rage reason to black the fuck out and roll with the heat.
Wrong rage, room, room, room.
And I'm feeding, fuck that red light, I'm trying to get in.
Could I say some shit so mean? Damn. They're trying to make my mouth close like it's clothing. What? It's what it is though, but this is showbiz, so things ain't never really truly over till Lizzo sings.
Like, I won't say that.
We Chicago fat people.
Yeah,
here's a concept. What? Let's celebrate onset. Yeah. Diabetes, and instead of us dieting, we can just have a pie eating contest.
Delicious.
And we should be extra nice what? Instead of honest. And instead of exercise,
what?
It's easier to find a triple exercise and try to press society to change so you don't have to change. Pick up a way to eat less than fries, make your blood pressure rise as it starts increasing. All that starch and grease and clogged arteries, and these are the reasons for your heart disease. And can't tie your shoes, it's too hard to reach them. But the way things been with today's thinking, we should baby them instead of shaming them. But enabling can do more harm than good, so call me Abe Lincoln. Cause I'll be honest, I can flip and they blink in. All I need is one little road rage reason. Yeah, blah blah blah.
I'm the guy on the facade. Give me a road rage reason to black the fuck out.
If you're fat, proud, and you know it, raise your hand if you're shoving food in your mouth this moment. But if you're mad cause they're clowning you for pounding them donuts, put them down and either do something about it or own it.
Okay, here we go.
What are you doing?
Fuck does it look like
I'm doing? No.
Dyeing our hair.
No, stop. Stop.
Ow. Shut the fuck up.
You're never gonna do it.
I said shut the fuck up. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
Yeah. Transgender rights, where do I stand? Oh, I'm all for them, I really am pro.
Nah, for
but in accordance with you,
what?
What I have? No, nope, I'm just being honest.
Yeah.
Nah, I'm an asshole, call me a transphobe.
Really?
Cause I just can't go
what?
And try and pretend you was never a man though.
Sorry,
I mean damn bro,
yeah.
Just the way I feel, but if I say it will, it get me canceled.
Yep.
My music get banned,
what?
Or can
what?
It withstand?
No.
This shit is quicksand, man I'm just saying,
what?
I gotta participate for us to coexist, damn.
I gotta memorize pronouns of a cis man.
Really?
How come we just can't show solidarity with a wristband?
Or something like that, you know?
And this ain't even a diss trans. People, my dick just won't expand. Them tits won't make it stand, but Caitlyn's a big fan.
No, wait!
Oh, you want me to fucking chill and tone this shit down, huh?
Yep.
That shady speaking his mind like it was his mouth, huh? You wish he'd grow up and not be so juvenile, huh? I catch my new records, this shit's about to go south, huh? You feeling stupid now, huh?
Old Slim would've told him to put a lid on it like a toilet bowl rim.
Hat the low brim, I'm in the blue corner. My trunks with the gold trim, they bet the